Hello, I'm Bregetta Fields, council member for the 5th District. We are approaching the end of summer, and with that, we have to start preparing our kids to go back to school. The Office of the Attorney General, along with a number of community partners, is holding a Back to School Resource Fair this Thursday, August the 19th at Helen Chambers Park. They will give away book bags and school supplies, provide haircuts, as well as administer COVID-19 vaccinations. I encourage the residents of the 5th District and the entire city to take advantage of these resources so our babies can be ready for the first day of school. Thank you for your time, and have a great day, Wilmington.